Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
We're here with a new recruit, Thieves Guild. He's a Red Guard man, goes by the name of Chaffelkern, but we can call him Kern for short. We're here to hunt a vampire called Vighar. Destroy vampire Vighar. And we're here at the Bloodlet Throne, which is somewhere not too distant from Helgen or Falkreath. All right, let's proceed. Alright, watch out for that trap, Kern.
These timber supports are rotted through. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
To me, my bow. Here they come, vampires, look out. Got him, Kern, got her. It's enough when I say it's enough, and now it's enough. All right, so look at this vampire. Oh, blacksmith's potion, nice. Still haven't figured out why these vampires and thralls like to dress up as Red Guards. What the hell? It's like a gargoyle. What the hell? It knows where we are? We must have seen, All right. And just in case you think I'm making up this name, Chaffelkern. It's a mouthful, I know. That's why he lets me call him Kern. Is this another one? No. doors that are barred. Let's keep going. And quiet. Now who else is in here? Vampire armor of claws. Living foes that linger within 10 feet too long based on your level and their remaining health are slain. Let's go. So far he's been working out quite well as a thief. Certainly knows how to handle himself in a fight.
Wow, would you look at that?
Epic fight. Alright, if we move back. Are you gonna move back, Kern? Come on. If we move back, they may not detect us. Good. Oh, what the hell? Is that another gargoyle? Time since I've had someone to teach. All right, you may get detected. That's okay. You just draw their fire.
Is someone there?
Okay, where are you? I hear your voice.
Must have been nothing.
Uh-oh. Werewolves, too? Alright, I want to pick this lock and get the experience. like that gargoyle. Whoa, one shot kill. There's a lock. Just want to make sure there's...
Meet again today.
Alright, somebody's talking. Oh shit, look out, Ryan. That's it. See what I told you? He can handle himself. Alright, we've still got someone else is out there looking for us. Just stay quiet. Okay, should have lost them, but my compass is still indicating they're there. But anyhow, go ahead and search these chests. Increase executioner steel dagger. Nice. Okay. I still don't get why I'm hearing werewolves in a den of vampires. Oh, it's a wolf. Okay. That, of course, would make sense. Sword of Quietus. Power attacks deal 60% extra damage. Don't think I can kill this. Maybe I can kill him through the bars. No, I can't.
Oh, no, you don't. That takes care of that.
Okay. Well, somehow we did kill him. Let me just get some lockpicking experience here. You stay on guard. I think there was another door here. Did I already open it? An ancient vampire. We can sell this armor. Somebody would probably wear it for Halloween. Yes, they do have Halloween in Tamriel. Just in case you were wondering. What do we have here? To me, my bow. something like taking a young recruit out to hunt vampires. I'm sure it's a perfectly normal thing for most people to do. With me. Come on. Hurry, come. Come on.
No matter. This fool will be the next act of the show.
Let's see, what have we got here? Sorry, Vigar. There was no way out. Don't remember killing these hounds. I guess Kern did it. Stuff really isn't necessary. Or worthwhile, okay.
Just look at this place. Is this what passes for a fort in Skyrim?
Alright, not sure what I just pulled. But I guess, wait, there's no chest up here? Usually, when you got a big boss sitting up here, guarding some sort of a chest. I guess not in this case. Oh, here it is. See what I tell you. Make sure it isn't booby-trapped. Looks good. Look at the value. Alright, so that takes care of Vigar. And where do we need to go from here? Who do we need to talk to? Tell Dengir that Vigar is dead.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
You know, I could have a dagger right across your throat right now.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Right. You're like me, huh?
Where don't is fancy Dengir? Oh, he's right here walking out outside. Oh, hey, Dengir.
Hello, friend.
Vighar is dead.
My family thanks you. Take this as a token of our gratitude. Stay safe.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers. Hail, summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
You know what? If I didn't feel like taking on the whole city, I'd cut both your throats. All right, Kern. I think we're done here for tonight. So, until next time.